You have a high sexual desire, and instead of this causing you pleasure, unfortunately, you find it's causing you problems. I'm Dr. Joanne Bird, licensed mental health counselor.
And I'm Dr. Chuck Bird, registered nurse, and we're both board-certified clinical sexologists.
And we're going to be talking to you today about how to reduce male libido. And what you want to start with first is figuring out, why is this becoming a problem for you? Is this behavior, in other words, this high sexual desire, is it causing problems in your relationship? Is it causing problems at work? And if so, then you want to seek some help.
You also want to talk to your doctor, because there can be many medical causes, hormone irregularities, medication side effects, and you can also talk to him about taking some antidepressants, because that can reduce the male libido.
And that's why we suggest that you go see a board-certified clinical sexologist or certified sex therapist to help you address the problems that you're having with your high sexual libido, and they can also help you with some interventions.
Now, there's also a lot of supplements out there that claim that they can reduce the male libido. But you still want to talk to your doctor, because there can be side effects to that that can cause you even more problems. These are just a few suggestions that we have on how to reduce the male libido. I'm Dr. Chuck Bird.
And I'm Dr. Joanne Bird, as always, wishing you more connection and passion in your relationship.